position help throw in Aikido or help manipulate. So we're doing Reiho Chaitori. Okay, so a little finger down, this hand can raise. If he holds really tight and try to lift him from the shoulders, he cannot do it. But if I just pull my own thumb back, I can bring him up. So now if I move out to the side and I make a connection, I'm just going to point my pinky down. And so normally Sumitoshi does this sort of thing. So just connect, and my little pinky cuts down. Pinky descends. So it's not chopping, so if I chop, I can't throw him. So, that just points down. Connect. So the other point is, I don't want to step so deep that I create a tripod for adjusting, and then I'm weak back here. So I want to step up next to his foot. Connect. Not trying to throw him from here, just my pinky descends. And that's enough to throw him. And so this is how we throw soft, but it's also how we throw hard. So you have to be able to throw soft to understand how the technique works before you can throw hard. And it's hard on the body if you throw everyone hard all the time. So let's try it. Let's try pairs and see how it works.